How's it going, everyone? Kind of in a Sunday country picking country melodies mood. When I was playing with Rodney Crowell, when I do play with Rodney, we're heading out back out again in January. He has a song called "Till I Gain Control Again." You guys should look that song up. It's a beautiful song. So beautiful. And I will always end up taking a solo on it, or a couple of solos. And it's a really great study in single note, sort of like mimicking the melody of a song and finding interesting ways to expand on it. I never sit down and practice that stuff before I do it, just because I feel like I actually find more new ways to play it just by playing it in the heat of battle on stage. But there are like, there's some cool sort of thirds and things you can do, like hitting a quick flat seven before a four chord is kind of nice. Those like half step moves. Like that. Should look that song up. It's in D. Anyway, I wanted to say a quick shout out to Mark Hoppe. Is that how you pronounce that? H-O-P-P-E. And Keith Axtell, who sent some incredibly generous tips this week. Man, thank you so much. Super appreciate it. And everyone that's been tuning in to the Jed in the Shed shows, I'm seeing a steady increase in viewership, which is so awesome. And it's getting more and more fun the more people tune in and leave comments. And it's fun. I love the kind of running commentary in the sidebar. So it's the same schedule again. I'm going to keep it at Friday night. I was gonna move it. It's gonna stay Friday nights at 8 o'clock. And anyway, it's a beautiful day here. We just took a walk with the kids, and it's perfect blue sky. I love these cool, crisp mornings in Austin. It's killer. Let's see what else. I thought I'd try one of those new Nobels ODR1 Limited pedals. I saw they sent one to Book the other day, and I was like, oh man, I should give that a go. Because I got my old Nobels, which I love. And this one's pretty damn good too. If you guys want to hear it. It's got a bass cut switch inside of the pedal, like probably a dip switch or something. I haven't messed with it, but I actually don't mind the low end bump on the Nobels. I kind of like it. Pretty cool. I'm gonna leave it on the pedal board for a while. I kind of got more into fuzzers the last few months and away from overdrive pedals, but it's always good to have one good one. anyway, that's about it for today. We got to get these kids out the door and doing stuff today, but shout out to Guitar House and Drew, and I'm going to talk to him this week about a new Jed in the Shed t-shirt. If anybody wants one, you can still find them. I think they're out of mediums, but you can find most of the other sizes on Reverb. Just type in Jed in the Shed. And subscribers are like steadily creeping up. It's so awesome. So thanks to anyone that's been spreading the word and helping me grow this thing. It's awesome. You know, I've been getting offered road gigs for next year, like being a sideman. But you know, my dream has always been to play my own music and make my own records and go out there and play loud electric guitar and loud acoustic guitar. So all of you that are sending tips and stuff and helping me get this thing on the road, you have no idea how much I appreciate it. So thank you. That's about it. I'll be back in here tomorrow and maybe I'll elaborate more on this single note country thing. I don't know. See what kind of mood I'm in. All right. Enjoy your Sunday. Cheers.